Prime Minister Narendra Modi will start his 4-nation, 6-days European tour starting with Germany. He will be seeking investment opportunities there along with Russia, France and Spain. Prime Minister announced his program on Facebook and about starting with Germany, he posted, "Germany is a valuable partner in our development initiatives and German competencies fit well with my vision for India's transformation. Apart from improving general bilateral talks, 4th India-Germany intergovernmental consultations and communication with top business leaders of both countries will also be a key part of the visit. The focus of the meets is going to be seeking investment, but talks about security and counterterrorism, technology, skill development, infrastructure, railways, civil aviation, and clean energy will also be included in the talks." His Spain visit is the first official one by an Indian Prime Minister in over 3 decades, on Tuesday. Starting Wednesday, 3 days are reserved for Russia. Friday will be PM Modi's visit to newly elected French President Emmanuel Macron.